Yeah, I need some oak tree knots. $100. Well, Joey could use $100 for a new bed. You're a bit short. That's something. He says something. Yeah, just a bit. I need to kill more of these things. I really want to know how to get the stuff that's like hidden behind things. How do I get permission to go? It's kind of a small area. Oh wait. Oh geez, really? I didn't step in it. It's still killing me somehow. I thought I had to step in the spikes to die from it. Where's this? It starts to hurt you right there. Oh. Wow. Hmm. He was heading right for me. Thank you. Is that what I have to do first? Put Joey through college? And then I can get on to other things? Rawr. I got bread instead this time. Where? Hey, Smallwood. Bite me. Okay, I will. Wow. $16. Hey, well, kill a few more of these. I'll have money for his bed. I really don't want to deal with those freaking flappy slug things. Ah, no money. Yeah, yeah, floss teeth with guts, I understand. This song is really fitting right now. Ah! I don't need health. Not right now, anyway. Ah, now I do. Should have left it. At least he had a little for me. Thank you. Sweet! More money! Cool! I'm almost up to my 100. Little Joey's gonna be rolling in the dough. Gotta kill another one or two of these things. They're gone now. Pill bugs don't give out money. Damn it. Come on, just need a couple more. Wah. When do they respawn? A couple more. Uncle! Your uncle's dead! Just like you. So we're just a little over halfway to the next level. Do there, catch a boat or something? Oh, I hate those things. I need to have these things respawn, so let me go in here. I think it's once you get a few screens away. Have visited a few screens ever since. So try it now. Oops. No. Huh. Kind of stuck, aren't I? What's this say? Oh, the Seer. So now what? I want to get in there. That's all about. I'm stuck already. There's some way down there? Oh. I'm completely walking on the water over here. Somehow I don't think it was supposed to work like this. Maybe it is. Look, I'm completely bypassing this. Maybe we can get up there. I don't think this was supposed to happen, guys. I bugged it out. Plus, I can't get anywhere. Huh? Exactly, huh? Oh! Well, that takes care of that. Mess around and kill some things. Now I'm back to... I had 80 something. I gotta go kill some more stuff. Let's go see if we can... off screen, I'm gonna see if I can get that 100 coins. And I'll see you guys then. Okay, let's see if this gives me enough. Just out of pure luck. I just killed one Baka here. Got 82 coins. 34. Okay, let's go pay off this kid's bed. Or did I not help yet with the... Yeah, $100 for a new bed. Well, I guess. Here you go. Wow, you're quite generous. Now he won't have to sleep in his own filth anymore. Hey, I do what I can. Need anything else? Well, Joey could use $1,000 for a new swimming pool. Here's $1,000. You don't have quite enough. Joey wants a really nice pool, you know? Oh, Jesus. Give you $1,000? Are you nuts? Fine. Hey, thanks, mister. No prob, Rugrat. Well, there's gotta be something else to do. How do I get permission to cross this thing? Hey, tree, can I have some nuts? I think this thing would talk. Yeah, but I could use a good watering first. This seer better be worth it. Now I need some water. Timber! Okay, I know where to get water. Well, I didn't think that would work. I was just looking for weird responses. Let me just pull this rope up. Ah, bucket of water. Now we're getting somewhere. Now let's go see Mr. Tree. Hey Tree, here's some water. Glub, glub, glub. Hey, thanks. Feel free to pick some nuts. That's not nasty. Now I have some nuts. Woohoo. Hello Tree. Sup. Sup. I guess it's not an inventory item. Okay. Okay, so this guy wants the nuts. Do all the trees talk? Oh, jeez. Do these talk? What about this stump? Does it talk? Okay. Hey, Papa Dom, I got your nuts here. Hey, thanks. Now here's a fish. Got a fish. Woohoo! I think I'll take up ballroom dancing. To this song? Got a fishy. Can we see the fish? No. Oh yeah, baby. Time for the love. Am I supposed to put it with the other fish or just talk to you? Raw fish! Gimme! Munch, munch, munch. Thank you. It has been several months since my last meal. That long? Yes. You don't need much food when you don't have a digestive system. You don't have a tongue to taste it either. Now, what is it you wanted before? I am on a quest for cheese. Can you help me? Cheese. To find cheese, you must make the journey to the legendary far western lands. Oh, good. Where is this distant land? About 5 screens away across the magic bridge. Oh. But you need my permission before you can cross it. Aha, here we go. Before I let you go, I must ask another favor. Figures. You must first gain some strength to perform the next task. Ah, I see you have already attained level 3. Now you are strong enough to help us. Our village needs the super magic gigas power amulet. What the heck is that? Actually, I don't know. But every RPG type video game is required to have some kind of crystal amulet type item. Ah, skinny traveler, we need your help. Say random nonsensical statements. I like Fruit Loops, and I enjoy pooping on crabgrass. Oh, well that's good. Why don't we all make a pig poop? Please go away. Wholeheartedly agree to aid them. Scully, I'd be glad to obtain the super mega butt amulet for you. Great, enter the Dungeon of Death and Doom north of here and get the amulet. Will do. It's north of here. I'm still not the seer. Stop talking to me. That's what I do. I talk and punch things. Oops. Oh, jeez. This is the wrong north. Here we go. Maybe I should replenish my supply here. Because I want a mess. Done. The way is open. Hello. Can I also go that way? No. Get him! You want the amulet? You must die! I don't want to die to get an amulet. Can I live and get an amulet? Oh, glitched out, are you? How sad for you. Tougher, aren't you? $21 gold. Left the screen, but... Hey, the screen was locked! Ha ha ha! The screen is not completely locked, is it? Get him! They're not even, like, attacking me at first. We need to change the Banka behavior script. Can't go that way, so it is locked that way. Rowl, grr. Catchy. Yay! On our way to that 1,000 for the pool. Oh jeez, I hate these stupid things. That's why I hate them. Picking a fight. In the dead of night, and I got hurt. I need a potion or something. Yay! Damn you! I mean, granted, I wasn't really trying that hard, but still. Is that from Zelda? That's from Mario, isn't it? See, it's a different version of the Mario Dungeon Volcano Lava Dungeon song. It's like two songs together. How dare you move in unpredictable patterns? And I go up to, am I even gonna get spells? I'm gonna up my attack. Because this isn't supposed to be that long of a mod. Unless I randomly get fireball spell at almost the end of the game. Oh god. Shit. Got hurt? I think I got hit there. These things give 12 points? $8.59. Yeah, 12 points. Give me some hearts. I'm about to level up, though. That was close. Attack! Yay! let's take the left-hand path. Get him! Are you talking to? You're here by yourself. I am strong, yes, thank you. I'm a little bit stronger now than I was a minute ago. What did he want in here again? This is the Seer guy? Seer skull? Oh. Yesh! And that thing that I don't know what it is, okay. Got another one of them. Oop. Oh. Defense? Oh, magic! Are we gonna get a chance to use magic? Cause I don't know magic. You're increasing my magic. Okay, so it'll be a little complicated over here. Good. I'm gonna grab it eventually. It's a little busy right now. Ah, jeez. Here we go. Missed. I missed. Don't hit them both. They'll both be after you. This thing's complicated. I couldn't move. That could have been fatal. Fatal buster. Just a little over 900 to go. 896 to go. And little Timmy, Tommy, whatever the hell his name is, gets a swimming pool. I better see one really erected outside, too. I will kill the world. Yay. Beat me and you will obtain the super magic Gigas power amulet. Yes, wretched beast, now I will slay you. I don't want to fight this thing. That's what you think. Hit the music. Let's hit this thing a lot. I don't have time to look at that. This dude is trying to kill me right now. Actually, no, he's just wandering around aimlessly. I get the honor of the first strike. I'm glad I improved my attack. He's got a long reach. Ow! I don't know if I can beat this thing. Ah! I've never fought these things like this before. I always had magic or something. Oh, I got it! 107 gold. Look at this amulet sitting here. I will take it now. Got super magic Gigas power amulet. Yay! Oh, what's it say here? I didn't even see this. This way, the boss. Jeez, I gotta fight these things again just to get out. Damn you! Damn it, I don't have a lot of strength. Or life, hit points, stuff like that. Yay! That wasn't smart. Getting lazy. Die, Bonka Doom! Yay. Damn it! Crap. My followers! Oh my god, I'm almost dead. Get that heart. Come away from the heart! Thank you. Hit me! I really hate these things. I need more hearts. My health is very, very low. I missed. I wonder like this if it can hit me, like kill me in one hit. Hit me in one kill. I don't even want to save because I'm afraid I'll be saving myself. To a bad situation. You want the amulet? You must die! I do have the amulet. Now I just want to leave. Actually, I probably can, but let me kill these. I might be regretting this. Oh, I got hit. Can I leave? It let me leave, alright.